I'm so thrilled that Lisa's taken it on. It was commissioned by Sarah Cahill, who's based in the Bay Area. She commissioned it for celebration of Ruth Crawford Seeger, and it was kind of odd because it came right after 9/11, and I was a witness to 9/11. I was standing right there. We won't go into all of that, but just to say that, of course, it was a very emotional and intense experience. Seeing people going towards the building and away from the building at the same time with all kinds of emotions. And then this commission came through, and I kind of was like, how can I write music at this moment? But of course, that's a wonderful thing. You can kind of harness very difficult, very wonderful and difficult emotions to make art. And I was researching things about the name Ruth, and I realized that Ruth meant compassion. So I said, okay, there we go, Ruth. That's kind of the overwhelming feeling I was feeling at that time was compassion, and there's her name there for the title. That's all. Anyway, hope you enjoy it.